Hi everyone, this is Gary. Camp Tool Takes is down at Fort Marina. Supposed to be 5 or 10, but it's 10 to 20 in Gustin. And this is a GWS slow stick. And I'm going to try to putt around out of here without hitting anything. Wish me luck. There we go. Oh man, that wind is like way more than I like. It's not the best day for this, where I'm at, that's for sure. But I had a little time that I could blow off, so I come over here. Them guys over there. I ain't got enough rubber bands on this to pull a loop. I know I don't. They're mailman rubber bands. I get them from him every now and then when he comes by. He'll give me a handful of them. Things actually out of trim. They said 5 to 10, ain't no way. That's 10 to 20 in Gustin. But it's a lot of fun flying over here when you have no wind. That's for sure. Well, look at that wind flex. I mean that wing flex. These electrics are just barely enough to get me by. I'm back in the glows. What I started on back in control line days, I was a little B.O. kid. And as soon as I was able to get me a RC airplane, I did. And I'm self-taught. I taught myself how to fly on a Boss ESA swizzle stick. It was a 3-channel at first, but I cut the wing in half, took all the dihedral out, and hung some strip ailerons on it, and made it out of a real trainer where you could use all 4 axes, which is really the only way to learn to fly RC. This is not going to be any fun, the landing. I mean, I already think about that right now because of the wind. And I hate that. I hate thinking about landing, you know. Them guys over there swimming in the water, a man and two kids. But anybody sees my videos around here at Cedar Creek Lake area, Gun Barrel City, 7 Points, and wants to learn how to fly, sees my videos, leave me a comment. And I would love to help you, you know. And, you know, find somebody else to fly with. We lost our field a few years back that we flew it for 7 years. And everybody scattered, took off, because it was convenient, you know. And everybody took off. And, hadn't had any luck getting back, you know, the way it was. And, you know, I still got my MA. This year I plan get back into it good, going to some fun flies. I used to do that all the time before I started videoing stuff that I do. I video everything I do now, RC. That's the only way to do it, you know. I mean, it's gonna be a pain in the bazooka to land this thing without hitting anything with this kind of wind. But, you know, I drove around here, so I said, man, you know, it's gonna be okay. And really, you know, instead of flying around and having a blast, I'm thinking about, you know, how do I keep from tearing this, you know, little junker up. And that takes all the fun out of it, man, you know, because I don't like to worry about that kind of stuff, you know. I mean, I just want to have fun. We need to have some floats on this, though. I'm telling you that right now.
Can you check, Caleb? Yep.
They are swimming over here towards me now. But, it's a beautiful day here. Had some rain last night, I slept through it. But, had pretty good rain. I seen the puddles when I got up, but I totally slept through it.
That's a cool plane, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's going to be the fun part because of this wind, you know. Usually you can land it in a real short area, but this wind makes it a little tough. That's what I've been thinking about since I took it off, you know.
What's the problem with
it?
Is it big and complex?
Oh, it's not complex. I mean, it's just cheap stuff. It's not very expensive at all. I mean, and I was trying to hope, see if I could get a little lull in the wind. There we go. There we go. Man, can you believe that? I mean, that's... I did it. I actually taxied it back over here. Yeah, tailwheel don't steer. There's a wind. Yeah. There we go. I'm done. You know, I mean, when it's like this, I'm done with it. We're going to come back on another day. But this is Gary at Don's Point Marina, Cedar Creek Lake. Pretty good sized lake. It's July the 15th, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I want to thank everyone for watching. More videos to come, and God bless.